Good day, this is Jessica Steele, base IT 3A. Today's video, I'm going to do the activity 5.6.3, RIP troubleshooting. In task 1, troubleshoot the branch router. Step 1, test connectivity and examine the configuration because the network is already configured. So first, I'm going to troubleshoot the branch. Click branch. And then you should the command show running config. The network is 10.0.0.0. And then rotary. Now I'm done troubleshooting the branch one. Next, touch Q. Troubleshoot the HU router. default iteration or you need no, I'm not troubleshooting the issue. So troubleshoot the ISP router. So we can see. You're running down the so in basic three.